To all who come to this happy place, welcome. Disneyland is your land. Here age relives fond memories of the past, and here youth may savor the challenge and promise of the future. Disneyland is dedicated to the ideals, the dreams, and the hard facts that have created America, with the hope that it will be a source of joy and inspiration to all the world.
To say the things I want to say the most, find a little bit of steady as I get close, find a balance in the middle of the chaos, semi-light, semi-high, semi-never, demigod. I remember walking in the cold of November, hoping that I make it to the end of December, 27 years in the end of my mind, but holding to the thought of another time, but looking through the ways of the doors before me, looking through the path of the young and lonely, I don't want to hear about what to do, just to do it for you. Hello, hello, let me tell you what it's like to be a zero, zero. Let me show you what it's like to always feel, feel like I'm empty and there's nothing really real, real. I'm looking for a way out. Hello, hello, let me tell you what it's like to be a zero, zero. Let me show you what it's like to never feel, feel like I'm good enough for anything that's real, real. I'm looking for a way out. I find out how to tell you how I want to run away. I understand it always makes you feel a certain way.
Soon you will be here. So if you or your little aviators have a fear of flying or of heights, you might want to wait for your party at the arrival gate.
Surrounded by clowns and liars, even when I'm coming, I want it all. One last trip for the road?
Yep.
Well, 14 hours, 22,000 steps, two theme parks, and about 50 rides later, I think we're gonna call it. That's Disney 2023.
In the books.
In the books.
The books.
The books.
In the book.
In the books.
In the, in the books.
It's 20-40 degrees.
What do you got there, Annie?
Tell them what degrees it says.
It says 5 degrees.
5 degrees.
5 degrees. Yep.